CHP officer is recovering after being hit by an alleged drunk driver. This happened in Stockton. CHP says the officer was helping a driver whose car had broken down on the shoulder of I-5 near Highway 4 when Anthony Abudaka lost control and hit a car, then the officer, then another car. The officer suffered minor injuries. Abudaka was arrested.